And a program at the Edwards Air Force Base is hoping to get girls excited about a career in STEM by teaching girls in the community different aspects of science and aerospace through launching rockets. 23 ABC's Mike Lee Gooby was at their airbase in the eastern part of the county and has more from the liftoff.
3, 2, 1!
A program to help get students excited about science and engineering. That's what Starbase Edwards is all about. It's a Department of Defense initiative helping kids in schools in about an hour radius of the Edwards Air Force Base.
A lot of activities that are not in the norm of a classroom. So when they come here to Starbase, it's like they're coming into a makerspace. It's fun.
Director of the Starbase program, Amira Flores, says one specific program called Mighty in STEM Sisters, or MISS, helps teach girls in middle and high school about aerospace and rockets.
The fact that we like got this opportunity and we got well chosen for this, it's really cool.
That's Charlize Hill with her team StarX. On Thursday afternoon, along with three other all-girls teams, they launched their rockets in the desert as part of the All-American Rocketry Challenge. Teams of girls launched rockets like these, weighing about 5 pounds. They had eggs inside and had to land safely and intact in order to be considered for the qualifiers. If they qualify, they'll be the first team of girls to compete in the national round from the current Edwards region. But to these girls, the mentors, and their staff, the program is more than just a contest.
Yeah, and I think getting to know the girls individually, and they have such big, wonderful personalities, it's been really cool to see them grow and become more comfortable with this process and more empowered as engineers. It's just been really rewarding to get to know them better.
The mentors were DOD employees who helped the girls through this process. The girls designed the rockets and built them from scratch and have been working on them since July of 2021.
To go on this journey with them of making model rockets and doing many flight tests was really exciting for me.
Flora says these girls were chosen to help give them a shot at a STEM career and give them skills they might not get otherwise. She says they hope to continue to do this.
They came in not knowing what STEM is, just not knowing what rocketry is or aerospace or what do we do here. So you take a fresh group of girls and you give them the exposure, you provide them with the resources, and you see what they amount.
At the Edwards Air Force Base, I'm Maithili Gubbi, 23 EBC, connecting you.